Sound is heard from unit 2, where there was once so much to do.
Watch it, she-male.
Yeah, tranny.
Constitutional beginning.
It's not even a long story.
Yeah,
so. Can I go to the bathroom?
Hasn't been 15 minutes, can you wait?
We know we'll have to go.
It's important that you look at the student handbook first.
Look at it. Find a rule that you disagree with or like to change in some way, shape, or form. You're going to be writing a persuasive letter, either to Mr. Cookson, or to administration, or to central office, whoever it may be, okay? So it's up to you to decide what it is that you want to change and what you want to do, okay? Any questions? Yes.
Do I actually have to do this? This is just really lame.
Yeah, everything, anything you do is great.
Yeah. God, it's so stupid. God, I hate this class. Such a jokester. Like, it's...
What?
Why are you late?
I was trying to edit my video.
I need Dev and Kerr in the hallway, please.
What are you doing out of class?
I gotta pee.
We're in the 15-15 rule. Why don't you go in between?
Because I come from way across over that way to way...
No.
I can get from one side of the building to the other in 2 minutes. That's plenty of time for you, plus that leaves you with 2 minutes to use the restroom. You need to be in class learning.
I need to pee.
No, you have to go back to class.
It'll be like 45 seconds.
No. You get 45 seconds to listen to the classroom.
Are you kidding me? Go back to class.
Disgusting.
Hey, have a good one.
Thank you.
See you later. Oh, Izzy, you are so late. This is unexcused. Ridiculous. Students these days are so lazy. In my day when this happened, actually, it never happened in my day. My gosh. Take this and get to class.
I was just wondering how long you want us to make the letters.
You're seriously going to waste my time like this, making me look up stuff on Canvas? You ask me another stupid question like that, I'm going to send you to the office.
Don't suppose I should ask them.
Office! Now!
So, I hear you've been having trouble with your schedule?
Yeah, I want to drop AP Calculus.
Monica, we've been over this.
Yeah, I know. We decided that this would be best for me last spring, but I'm doing hours of homework every night, and I still failed the last test. I mean, if I don't get out of here, I'm going to lose my mind.
So you want to drop AP Calculus because it's hard?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just...
You know we have a math lab if you're struggling.
That's not it. I can deal with hard classes. I've done it before. I just don't understand why I should struggle through a class I don't need.
Almost every college requires 4 years of math in high school.
We've been over this, but not the colleges that I want to go to.
And if art school doesn't work out?
What? Art schools are really selective. What if you decide that you want to become a nurse or a lawyer?
So you want me to take this class on the off chance that I grow a new personality overnight and decide to become a nurse?
Monica, I just want to help you succeed. You're so bright.
Have a nice lunch.
At the top of your notes, we're talking about filtrate versus urine. Are they different? And we know they're different because one is 180 liters, one is 1.8 liters. So, filtrate is everything in the blood. Alex, are you doodling? Are you coloring again? You have to take notes. We have a test on Friday at 70% of your grade.
I mean, I don't really need this class anyways. Art, something I always need to do, need to get better at, but I don't really need to know what urine's good for.
Art school? Alex, there's no way in heck you're gonna get into art school. Now take out your notes and study.
Listen up, heathens. No talking, no eating, no drinking, no general dumbness. You sit there quietly, find something academic to work on. That means school. Now, I have to attend to something. I will be back at a random time. If I walk in and you're acting like morons, we'll be seeing a lot more of each other. Morons.
Where is he going?
Smoke break. Flirting with the secretaries. 30-minute whiz. Doesn't really matter. He's gone. How'd you get here, sugar?
My dad forgot to call me sick.
Well, I'm glad he did.
Me too.
I gotta go.
What do we do?
Mr. Owens.
Whoa, you need to watch the language. You're gonna get yourself a Tuesday school.
I'm gonna get a Tuesday school? What about those morons who keep harassing me? They should get a Tuesday school.
Boys will be boys, okay? And I'm not gonna let anything get in their way, alright?
Sorry,
this is
rude.
Tell me about
it. I just
feel like because we're students, we're treated like lesser people.
Exactly.
Like we don't even have a voice room.
Hey guys!
What's up, homies?
It's a great
gym. Oh yeah,
Jack, that was hilarious.
So good.
Oh, a little.
It was
So I brought applesauce without cinnamon, applesauce with cinnamon. Mm-hmm. I brought carrots. I brought a fork to eat my applesauce because I didn't have a spoon. I have grapes and I have two clementines.
What?
Is there anything else in that? In that like mystery?
All right, guys, 4 o'clock. I gotta go.
What? Sweet. But we don't even have an idea yet.
But he's only going home for that bean soup.
Sugar will be your wife tonight. Bean soup, you know, makes bed real stinky.
I bet he needs to go back and retrace his steps so he can find his long lost hairline.
It's okay, Gertie. I understand. I have kids to take care of too. I'm high on believing.
No.
Anyways, I bet you literally eat kids, Gertie.
Nah, I bet he eats paint.
Oh yeah, from his time way back when.
Yeah,
oh, when was the 70s?
We had lead poisoning.
70s.
70s.
We
got lead poisoning.
Yeah. How about your father's,
Gertie? Gertiman, more like Nerdiman.
No, more like Erdiman.
Stinky.
I bet you have an off-brand Lego Millennium Falcon at home, and you keep it.
What the hell, Phil?
God, I'm so sorry. Please don't kick me off.
You guys are too much. That was good. That was great stuff. Really good. I gotta go. Turn off the lights, lock the door, and I'm gonna hit the road.
We still don't have an idea.
So what? You guys will figure it out. You guys are gonna be okay. I'll see you. See you tomorrow.
Don't forget to go.
Cover your beans.
Are you gonna hit the road?
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Grab
code. So, what are we doing now?
Well, I had a great idea, but all of you said no.
Alex, we're not doing Film Fest the Musical.
Why not?
We should take a break or go home.
We could always watch a movie.
We could watch Animal House.
No!
God.
Why?
We've been over this.
We talked about this.
Yeah, just no.
Well, you know, I think there's some DVDs in that closet over there.
Oh, really?
No, but can you go see if there's fruit snacks?
I put Animal House in there earlier.
Stop.
Hey guys,
come over. Found something interesting.
What?
Bring it, Jack. You have legs. Bring it over here. Come on, no, they're broken, but you can use them still.
Do it with some conviction, slave.
It's a thing.
What is that?
What is it?
What is it?
Whoa.
Oh. Don't touch it. We don't know what it is. Yeah, it could be dangerous.
Maybe it's a bomb.
Whoa. How long do you think it's been in there?
Do you think Gerdeman made it?
So does that mean we do not have fruit snacks?
Hey, is that light supposed to be flashing? I'm gonna touch it. Davidson, but everything is wrong.
It's almost like everything was moved an inch to the right.
So, it's been 6 months since September 11th, attacks on the Twin Towers.
It's been way more than 6 months.
Jot down some reflections.
Guys, maybe it has been only 6 months.
I think we just time travel.
That's impossible, Phil. Time travel isn't even a real thing.
Guys, we just invented time travel.
Does anybody know where that blinking machine even went?
Well, if we did time travel, we should probably write Gertie.
Yeah, Gertie probably knows what to do.
Let's have it. Guys, what'd I tell you about drawing wieners?
Gilla, this guy.
Oh, you're gonna get me in trouble.
Gosh,
cards. All right, guys, all right, look, it's about time. We need to get these put on the VHS. So you guys need to be getting those ready to go. I've gotta get out of here in just a few moments. So, last chance for everyone.
Maybe we did go back in time.
I hope we did. Who uses VHS anymore?
Apparently this loser.
Hey, can I help you kids with anything?
I think you're the one who needs help.
Take that, Mr. G.
What the heck is this? What dinosaur did you steal this from?
Oh, my childhood.
Oh, yeah, no wonder your movie sucks so much.
Look, you seem like a nice guy, but anyone who still uses VHS and wears something like that just has to be a loser.
Yeah, nice glasses, four eyes.
Did your teacher's salary pay for that haircut? I can tell.
The only reason you're making movies is because you're too ugly to be in them.
Dang. These students could care less about your stupid class and less about you.
Oh. The only thing we hear about those computers is how bad they are.
Yeah, and I bet you eat so much gluten.
What?
Devin,
not again, Devin.
I don't even know what that is.
Ha 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 ha
What is wrong with you? I don't even know any of you.
I quit.
Oh, snap.
I've never seen Mr. Gurman that mad.
All right, let's get back. Gotta get that.
Did they just say that's what you Mr. Gurman?
No way. We just totally decimated Gertie in 2002. Best day ever.
Guys, I really think we should go back.
Me too, I don't like this place.
What are you talking about? We just discovered time travel. We can go anywhere, to any time or any place.
No, we should go back.
No, we can't go back. Haven't you guys ever heard of the butterfly effect? At all, like, come on. Seriously, when you go back in time, you have the potential to change the future. The whole thing comes from the theory that if you go back to like dinosaurs or something and you step on a butterfly, it could just make it so that humans never exist. Something so small as even just breathing at this time can change the future. If we go back there, it just won't be what we remember.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea.
No, that sounds like a terrible idea.
Yeah, guys, Monica's right. If we change anything here, it could change the future.
But what if we could change the future for the better? We all know that in 2019, our teachers just play favorites, and we can't do anything we want artistically. What if we can stay here and make a difference, a good difference in the future, and go back to a better place?
I, for one, am sick and tired of being told I can't do what I love and I'm not good enough. Aren't you?
Of course we are, but I don't think this is the way to fix it.
We have all of time and space, and you don't even want to try to make a difference?
We do, it just might be too dangerous.
Guys, we've all had a sucky day, right?
Actually, can we go back? My mom asked me to feed the wiener after I got home from the film fest meeting. My dog. Wiener dog.
Who cares about your dog? How am I supposed to finish my video here and then I have After Effects?
Guys, we really...
What are you students doing in the hallway during an unauthorized time?
Do any of you have an allowance?
Do you mean a hall pass?
According to Article 15, Paragraph 4, Subsection 3, Line 17 in the Student Law Handbook, any student outside of a classroom during unauthorized time during the school day who does not have an allowance shall be punished by way of a 2-hour after-school detention. Now, do any of you have an allowance?
What the hell's an allowance?
Hey! According to Article 6, Paragraph 2, Subsection C3 in the Student Law Handbook, swearing is prohibited by any student. Now I repeat, do any of you have an allowance?
No, we don't have an allowance. We don't even know what that means.
Okay, all of you need to follow me right now.
Good morning, Hilliard Davidson. The facility will be closed promptly at 2:35, so make sure you remove all of your possessions from the time receptacles located in the hallways. A reminder, the 25-minute rule will continue to be enforced. Any student seen outside without an allowance shall be persecuted.
What's that?
It's my art project.
Did you say art project?
It's for my portfolio.
Okay, we haven't had art in Hilliard Davidson since 2002.
My portfolio.
Seriously, all right, just sit down, stop talking. I don't want to hear any more of this nonsense, or you're all going to be exposed. Welcome to detention. You will not speak a word. You will stare at the front board. You won't even do any homework. You will think about why you're here, and you will think about all the things you guys have done wrong in the last 2 days to get you here. So that's what detention is today. You may speak.
What's the date today?
It's March 26, 2019.
Hey, smart kid, shut your trap. I'll answer the questions around here.
I apologize, sir.
Will that be it? What?
Can I go to the potty?
No, you may not use the restroom. These people have tried that. In fact, She tried it before one time, and I know what happens. You say you're going to go to the restroom, then you walk out the door, and you walk right home. That's not happening in my classroom. I know these things. They don't call me all night nut for nothing. Like hell it wasn't.
According to Article 6, Paragraph 2, Subsection C3 in Student Law Handbook, swearing of any sort is strictly prohibited and shall be punished by way of 2 hours of detention.
That's it. We're going to the office right now, and you're going to be lucky if you only get expelled. Let's go. Asses better be in seats when I get back.
Did you see this 2019?
You can talk. It's okay.
That's March 26, 2019.
Wait, 2019? So you guys have After Effects?
There's no way that we're back in 2019, guys. It's just not possible.
Yeah.
Are you guys crazy? Of course it's 2019.
If it's 2019, then why does Davidson suck so much? It's like a dump hole.
It's like a totalitarian nightmare. Just like Franco Spain!
Don't you guys go to school here? Davidson's always sucked. That's for as long as I can remember.
That's not true. My sister used to go here. They said that Davidson was fun, and they had things like musicals and art shows and stuff like that.
Well, what happened to the musicals and stuff?
I always wanted to be an actor here, but the teacher said that I can't.
Why do they say you can't?
I don't know. Because it's not useful. It's too different, I guess.
Yeah, I got this friend in Dublin, and they say they have instruments and concerts and stuff. And one time he brought his trumpet, and I got to play it, and now I think I really want to learn how to play music.
You ever seen those, like, TV shows with all the balls and the teams and they're running? That sounds so fun. I want to do that.
Then why don't you? Doesn't the school have all that stuff?
We used to have a big auditorium and a room full of musical instruments and a stadium where sports were played, but they closed that up, like, a long time ago. I read an old newspaper at my grandma's house. I think they closed around the same time all the art stuff closed, right? Mr. Nutter said in like 2002.
It's kind of outlandish. Why don't you do it anyway?
Yeah, why don't you guys like tell administration or something about what's happening?
Are you seriously gonna let some dude called the all-night nut tell you what to do with your life?
Yeah, you do you, fam.
This means our detention's over.
Yeah, we should get going.
Stay out of trouble.
I believe you guys.
Guys, I think when we roasted Gertie in 2002, he actually quit.
Yeah, and to think Davidson couldn't get any worse.
This is crazy. We actually ruined everything.
Gotta go back and fix it.
But what if we can't? What if we just make everything worse?
It's worth the risk.
Maybe you were right, Jack. You said one little change can have a huge effect. We need to go back and make it right.
So, are we going back?
Whatever it takes. To change the future!
To change the world!
For better?
Or for worse.
And for Gert. You guys are so stupid. What are you doing? You guys know the time machine's over here, right?
He's pretty wank.
We can replace him.
Oh, hey, there he is. We need to talk to him.
Come on. Gert,
please,
Gert,
wait.
Come on. We need to talk.
Please, let's talk to you.
What do you want? What else could you possibly say to me?
Hey, can you just wait for like a second?
We just wanted to apologize.
Yeah, bro, it's not that serious.
We've been having a pretty terrible day. We're not from around here, and we took it out on you.
Even though people have a really crappy day, they're still nice.
Yeah, sorry, mind bad about your eye. Yeah, sorry for being assholes earlier.
Yeah, we're really, really sorry, man.
Yeah, sorry for being such weenies.
Young lady, we say heck around here. I think you guys are good kids. Be good to each other, treat each other right. Yeah?
ever quit.
Don't think I will.
Hey, we don't want you straighties in our school. Please, just let me go.
We don't want you straighties in our school.
Just get out!
What the hell is that even about?
Yeah,
can I go pee?
Yeah, go ahead.
For real?
Sorry, I was late for screenshot. I was editing my video.
Oh, don't waste your time here. Go back down and finish editing.
Really?
Really, of course. Your video is far more important than my class.
Okay.
And don't be late again. Practice is not an excuse.
Okay, I know I'm late. I'm sorry. I just had to finish this photography project.
Oh, Izzy, honey, it's okay. You don't have to be worried about being late. Doing your photography project is so much more important than being on time. Just go ahead and go to class. You're good. You're good.
Hey, enough of your complaining, all right? If I hear another word out of either of you, you're going down to the office. You got it? Just do your work. How hard is that? Jack. Please, I have to drop drawing two.
You can't drop drawing two to become an engineer. STEM fields are so unreliable when it comes to careers and making a living.
I have to be an engineer.
Art school's your only option.
I can't go to art school. You have it so easy.
What? What are you talking about?
Okay, urine is clear. Should be a pale yellow color due to what? Pigment should be yellow due to urochrome. It should also should be sterile with... Alex, are you taking notes?
I mean, you have a test on Friday, don't you?
I moved it for you. Anatomy is not near as important as art. Get busy, work on your drawings. Okay, number four, urine is slightly aromatic.
I ran out of Tuesday school yesterday, and I figured I would come back and serve my time.
Tuesday school? Devin, what are you doing in Tuesday school? You're an art kid. They're never in Tuesday school.
Yeah, but I don't see how that makes a difference. I ran out of Tuesday school.
Yeah, you probably had a fine reason. I'm telling you to go. It's okay.
I don't understand.
I'll mark you present. Go get work done. It's fine. Just go. Goodbye. You don't have to. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'll mark you here. Yeah, it's okay. Go, it's fine. Hey, can't wait to see you at Film Fest.
Guys, something is seriously wrong with Davidson.
I know we all agreed to, you know, live our lives, pretended like none of this happened, but something's up.
Something's changed.
Yeah, today I went to the guidance office and they were telling Corey that he couldn't become an engineer because it was an unreliable career.
I mean, I didn't get yelled at by Perky for drawing in her class. In fact, she told me to draw more.
I went to do my Tuesday school and they said I couldn't possibly have one because I'm an art kid.
What if when we went back to apologize to Gertie, we fixed things too much, like a double negative?
What do you mean? That doesn't even make sense.
It makes perfect sense. Look around, it's perfect for us. Finally, we're being encouraged to do what we love.
Yeah, what's so bad about that?
Okay, so remember the kids we met in the dystopian 2019?
Yeah.
Well, and how they wanted to be like musicians and play sports?
Mm-hmm.
Well, this morning when I came in late, an athlete got punished, but I didn't because I mentioned photography.
We made the school a better place, but we didn't make it a better place for everyone, just for ourselves.
Dang it, we have to go back, don't we?
There's no way in hell I'm going back.
Well, now, how in the world are we going to get back to 2002?
But if we go back, we could fix this butterfly effect. But this version of 2019 isn't bad. We can be artists and not get crap for it.
Yeah, today I dropped calc about an issue. I don't want to go back to before.
But if we don't go back and don't change things, other kids won't have the opportunities we do.
I'm not going back.
We have to go back.
Why?
We got our voices back. But by doing so, we took other people's voices away.
I'm sorry, but that's just a lot of BS.
Alex, what are you doing?
Don't want to be thought of as worth arse to it anymore. We're not going back!
Guys, what just happened?
God, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have.
No, no, no. I think you fixed everything. I think it worked. I think you made it
better. Check.
What?
Hey. Hey, kid. What year is it?
2019.
Do you have any weird or unusual feelings about art?
What the hell are you talking about?
Never mind.
You fixed it. We're back. You fixed it.
I what?
It fixed. You're back.
Oh my
goodness.
Who would have thought just smashing it would have fixed everything?
I'm just a genius, you know?
Oh, sorry guys. I forgot my beans.
Yeah.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, no,
we're good.
Yeah. Yeah, we're really good.
Ah, that's good. That's good, guys. Did you come up with an idea for the film fest?
Yeah, I think we have an idea.
Oh, that's freaking awesome! Yeah, Bean Casserole tonight, y'all. Right. See you later. Yep.
See ya. Bye.
For Foley, just shut it, Gary.
Oh my God!
All right, this is secret Film Fest material. They hold the entire Film Fest on it.
You just gotta live it up.
Everything. We need the most secure hiding spot in the school. We're going to the ventilation.
I want to break something.
In the most secure place in the room, the Trump game.
No one will ever think to look in this piece.
Oh my, Manny, can I get your autograph? Manny.